Sylvanas' actions have threatened us all. And day by day, her power grows. If our world is to survive, we must strike while we still can. Meet with me, and we will speak.
So few.
How many can you provide?
Enough for one final assault. If that fails, we're done. If we end her reign, what kind of war chief will you be?
The horde I joined was birthed in blood, tainted by corruption. The road that led to the dark portal was long and wide, paved with the bones of innocence. We called it the Path of Glory. That was the great lie upon which the Horde was founded. That anything we did was honorable. Thrall, Rolgen, they were not the true heirs to Blackhand's bloody legacy. Sylvanas Windrunner is.
No. No, this is the Horde. Led by you. Someone who has
honor. I've never known honor. They deserve more. But the Horde is doomed to be shackled by the chains of the past.
The Horde has no exclusive claim to regrets. Arthas, Dalen. The ghosts of the past haunt us as well.
We could not fill the chasm between the Horde and Alliance if we labored 1,000 years. You know this.
Then what are we fighting for?
Soldiers, on your feet!
Start breaking camp immediately!
Lord Sarfang?
Zakan, where is our home?
Orgrimmar?
Not our city. Our home.
Azeroth.
And ours?
Azeroth.
Right now, there are only 2 forces in this world that matter. One bent on harming our world.
And one that will protect her.
So, what are we doing?
Breaking the cycle.